My name's Karen Green. I'm volunteer press officer for Marie Curie. I'm also a legacy ambassador, and I promote the shops in London and the South East. I was inspired to leave a gift in my will to Marie Curie because they nursed my mum, Elsie Sands. She had ovarian cancer, and the care that they gave was absolutely exemplary. So it was very difficult still when she passed, but I was able to prepare. And the process of leaving a gift in my will was extremely simple, and if other people hadn't left gifts in their will, then maybe mum wouldn't have received the care for free that she did. I think, like most of my peers, you don't consider dying, you don't think about that far in advance. But then after my mum died and she didn't leave her will, yes, I'm an only child, but it still caused a lot of problems. So I felt that it's really, really important so that my wishes are carried out after I'm no longer here. And also to make it easier for my friends to sort everything out. I feel that by leaving a gift to Marie Curie, when I'm no longer here, I'm still supporting the charity. It's important that all my friends know that what my wishes are. And that's why I'm a legacy ambassador, and I'm really, really keen to get other people to support the charity. And every year we launch our daffodil appeal on the pitch, and it's a good feeling because I know that I've made a difference. I'm indebted to people that left a gift in their wills when my mum was around, and if they hadn't, she wouldn't have been able to stay at home. So that, I think, is really, really, really important. And it's a small thing that you can do. It's an easy thing to do, but it makes such a significant difference to the charity.